course, I can't guarantee, but I'll try. So, I'm going to choose some extra watermelon. Smack a lot, so if you don't like it, you're gonna just go. I don't know what else to tell you. It took me weeks to figure out how to set up this mic with my computer and to get this set up. This is kind of a test, so just be patient. I'm trying to figure it out. And if you have experience using this mic and doing ASMR videos, feel free to message me privately and give me some tips or a website that you found very helpful. I would really appreciate that. Walking around as per usual outside of my tiny apartment. So you'll probably hear them yelling or talking loudly because they only know one volume. Okay, that's enough with the gum. I love Kit Kat. Anyways, always thought it was weird when I watch like popsicle or ice cream or sucker videos on YouTube of ASMR artists who do that, and it makes me feel like a creeper when I watch them just like, you know, like it feels gross. So this flavor the most is because it's like the most subtle out of all the Dum Dums. Like, they're my favorite suckers because they're tiny. Oh, actually, my favorite are those caramel apple suckers, but you know, those can kill your teeth after like a day. So these are a lot less harsh on your teeth. This video. If you would this channel's going.